I came to Territorial Defense Forces just with this backpack. Now I will show you how many items I got now. Ammo. Clothing. Camp cot. Sleeping bag. Helmet. Rifle. Optics for fire adjusting. Boots. Clothing for rainy weather. Drone and other.
Whew.
Now you can think that I'm a typical representative of consumerism era, but it's not true. I just want to make my life a little bit comfortable, because first weeks of the war it was really scary. Then war became a routine, and in this routine I'm looking for elements of my regular happy life.